बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व आवर प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम फिजिक्स क्लास 9th पंजाब टेक्सटबुक बोर्ड। द प्रॉब्लम इज अ टेनिस बॉल इज हिट वर्टिकली अवर्ड विद द वेलोसिटी ऑफ 30 मीटर पर सेकेंड। इट टेक्स 3 सेकेंड टू रीच द हाइएस्ट पॉइंट। कैलकुलेट द मैक्सिमम हाइट रीच बाय द बॉल। हाउ लॉन्ग इट विल टेक टू रिटर्न टू ग्राउंड। Let's solve this. First of all, we write the data. Given data. It is given its initial velocity when it is thrown upward. Vi is equal to 30 meter per second. T is equal to time taken to reach highest point, 3 seconds. Calculate the maximum height reached by the ball. We have to calculate the maximum distance or height to reach the maximum point. We take it h. How long it will take to return to the ground. Time from height h to ground. We know that first of all, you see this figure. This is ground, and this is the point P at height H, and ball takes 3 seconds to reach the height H, and then it falls down, hit the ground. And its acceleration is g. When bodies are falling from a height, the bodies will fall with a uniform acceleration. G is equal to 10 meter per second per second. So the time going upward is equal to the time going downward. It is also 3 seconds. So total time of the ball from ground to height h and then from height h to ground is same. In upward plus downward. So T is equal to time to height t1 plus time 2 ground t2. As we mentioned it with t1, and this on return journey is equal to t2, which is equal to 3 second 2. This is equal to 3 plus 3 is equal to 6 second. When the ball reached at highest point, it stops and its initial velocity will be zero. So VI is equal to 0 meter per second on return. Now VF is equal to VI plus GT. We have to calculate the final velocity when ball hits the ground. So we calculate that here from the first equation of free falling bodies. VF is equal to VI plus GT, which is equal to VI is 0 and G gravitational acceleration is equal to 10. T is equal to 3 for the single journey, which is equal to 0 plus 10 into 3, which is equal to 30 meter per second. Now use third equation of motion. To GH is equal to VF square minus VI square. We find height H from this 2 into 10 into H is equal to 30 square minus 0 square. 20 into H is equal to 30 is 900, or H is equal to 900/20, which is equal to 45 meter. The ball reached the maximum height, H is equal to 45 meter. H is equal to 45 meter is our answer. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel, share with the friends, and if you have any problem, please write in the comment box. Thank you for watching.